Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a very playful petite parlor kaleidoscope, a brand new design by Rioux to share with you today. Each one is slightly unique, so if you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, to confirm availability. This series is called Wild Thing, and it's a petite parlor size. And the theme is an animal. And this one you will find inside the object chamber, a chicken. There he is, there's a cute chick right inside the oil chamber here. So the chick and then lots of bright orange and yellow and pink colors and this beautiful glass to the exterior of the peachy tones and the beautiful swirls and mottled spots in the glass, this beautiful exterior glass. And then Sue has built the kaleidoscope with adding the orange glass rods and her wonderful style of soldering with the dots. She's added this beautiful piece of dichroic fused glass that complements the colors of the oranges and the pinks, and then added pieces of fused glass to the sides of the object chamber so they turn very easily. She has signed it by etching into the bottom panel here, Rioux 2017 Wild Thing. Now the Wild Thing will stand on its own, but it's very easy to pick up and to view. It has a total width of approximately the base itself right at 4 inches. And its height, total height, is about 7.5 inches. The main barrel portion is 1 3/8 inch square, or 1.5 inches. So it's a little bit wider than it is tall. And the object chamber, the oil chamber here at the end, is approximately a total of 2.5 inches. And 2 inches of the oil chamber for width. And of course the best part of a scope is when you get to hold it up to your eye. And here you see the beautiful three-mirror system creating this three-point star that is repeated and reflected in a full quilt of color. This is Wild Thing with a chicken theme, and this kaleidoscope is created by Rioux and is currently available here at kaleidoscopes2you.com.